match, helping Io Sky retain, much to the disgust of Charlotte Flair.
I've got a question for you, Bayley.
What's happened to you? You're one of the four horsewomen. Now it seems like you're happy being on the sidelines with Io carrying her championship. You have become a stepping stone while I am still the measuring stick. Oh, but doesn't matter. Because right now you're just in my way. And after I beat you tonight, guess what I'm gonna do? Challenge Io to the WWE Women's Championship at Fastlane!
Hey, the truth hurts, I guess, if you're Bayley, right?
Corey, is there any truth?
Oh!
A stepping stone?
Bayley is ticked off, and look at her go!
Don't ask me, ask Bayley, because right now it looks to me like Bayley strongly disagrees with that assessment.
Well, Charlotte also said in an interview this past week that Bayley's a fraud, that she's not here to help Io and Dakota. She's here to bring them down because it's all about Bayley. Those are the words of Charlotte Flair.
If it was all about Bayley, do you think Io would be the champion right now? Absolutely not.
I think Bayley... it would be because she cashed in the Money in the Bank contract, so...
Well, what does Bayley want from this, Cole? Does Bayley want an opportunity to potentially take on Io for the championship?
Listen, I've been saying for months and months that Bayley is ticked off at the success of damage control. She's mad that Io Sky's the champion, that she isn't, and she's upset at the whole process.
What about Charlotte Flair, Cole? You've seen a lot of driven competitors over the years. Charlotte, if not the champion, is never far away from the champion.
Oh, she always wants to be in the championship picture.
Charlotte Flair is more than just driven. Charlotte Flair is obsessed. Charlotte Flair is obsessed with...
Oh!
Wow!
It's Charlotte Flair right now. Alicia Baco Bayley in control.